Craig Tinker, played by Colson Smith, is bringing light to a very serious health issue on ITV's Coronation Street at the moment. By Hayley Kadrou Monday, February 12, 2018, Coronation Street's Craig Tinker appears to suffer with OCD. ITV, Craig Tinker, played by actor Colson Smith, is involved in several compelling plot lines in ITV's Coronation Street right now. Recently, Corrie fans have noticed out-of-character behavior for Craig. It's widely speculated that Craig may be suffering from OCD, Obsessive Compulsive Disorder, with behavior such as overly focusing on clocks to switching off plugs compulsively being displayed on screen. As the plot unravels, here's what you need to know about the condition. What is OCD? Coronation Street's Craig Tinker is displaying symptoms of OCD. ITV, UK charity OCD Action state, OCD is a clinically recognized disorder which affects around 1 to 2% of the population. It is debilitating and paralyzing. People with OCD experience intensely negative, repetitive and intrusive thoughts, combined with a chronic feeling of doubt or danger, obsessions. In order to quell the thought or quieten the anxiety, they will often repeat an action, again and again, compulsions. One of the greatest challenges that people with OCD face is the need to fight both the all-pervasive stigma of mental health disorders and the widely held belief that OCD is a mild or even quirky problem that is nothing more than hand-washing. Many people now use the term, a bit OCD-ish, without understanding the onerous nature of the disorder in its severe form. Symptoms of OCD, Coronation Street, Craig Tinker sparked concern with his unusual behavior. ITV, the NHS define how the condition has four main steps or patterns. They explain, obsession, where an unwanted, intrusive and often distressing thought, image or urge repeatedly enters your mind. Anxiety, the obsession provokes a feeling of intense anxiety or distress. Compulsion, repetitive behaviors and mental acts that you feel driven to perform as a result of the anxiety and distress caused by the obsession. Temporary relief, the compulsive behavior temporarily relieves the anxiety, but the obsession and anxiety soon returns, causing the cycle to begin again. They add, it's possible to just have obsessive thoughts or just have compulsions, but most people with OCD will experience both. Treatments for OCD. Coronation Street, Craig Tinker's behavior has fans speculating his is suffering with OCD. ITV, OCD UK explain, Obsessive Compulsive Disorder, OCD, is indeed a chronic, but equally a very treatable, medical condition. The treatment found to be the most effective in successfully treating OCD is cognitive behavioral therapy, CBT. In many cases, CBT alone is highly effective in treating OCD, but for some people a combination of CBT and medication is also effective. Medication may reduce the anxiety enough for a person to start and eventually succeed in therapy. Help with OCD. Think you might identify with these symptoms, or know someone else who does. There's plenty of help out there for you to seek advice and hope treatment. Find more help and information here, NHS, nhs.uk/conditions/obsessive-compulsive-disorder-octocduk, ocduk.org. Email, support@ocduk.org. Call, 03332-127-890. OCD Action, ocdaction.org.uk. Email, support@ocdaction.org.uk. Call 0845-390-6232.